Hello friends, Nifty has been in the range of 10,800 to 11,000 zone from last 4 to 5 session. We have seen significant amount of built up in 10,800 put strike, whereas in 11,000 call strike we have seen the significant built up of 43 lakh shares. This indicate 11,000 is a strict resistance for Nifty futures, whereas 10,800 is acting as a support for the immediate levels. Among the stock specific, we are bullish on two stocks which are from the IT sector, Infosys and NIT Tech. We see any dip is a buying opportunity in these two stocks, whereas we have some bearish stocks also which are Ashok Leyland and Jindal Steel. You can go short in any rise in these particular bounds. The bounds should be sell off in these stocks, whereas in Bank Nifty we have seen the range of 27,000 to 28,000. This highest built up is seen in 27,000 put and 28,000 call. The range is 27,300 to 27,800. In Nifty, we recommend buy if Nifty is coming around 10,800 levels with a stop loss of 10,780 and the target is around 11,000. And in the 11,000 to 10,880 zone, we recommend sell with a stop loss of 11,026 levels. If you like our levels, if you're satisfied with our levels, please subscribe and like the video. Thank you.